This place has hourly rates.
Ah. Angie. Look, I'm flattered, but I have a girlfriend.
You had a girlfriend. Look, you can go to the dance and be seen with me, which probably would be a little bit embarrassing. I mean, you did date the great Sue Ashton and everything. Or we could take that $60 my dad gave you and get a room in this crappy hotel. And you could forget all about your troubles for one meaningless night of carnal ecstasy.